This is what happens to Nevada 93 when they close I-80 on Donner Pass. South of Goldfield, Nevada. Apparently a truck jackknifed or something happened, and we've been sitting for an hour and a half, 2 hours. Life on the road.